Yeah, they should have been done, gave me a deal. For real, that's the way I feel. I'm just telling y'all the way I feel. They should have been done, gave me a deal. Trying to tell y'all, man, hey. Hey, there ain't too many rappers out there that can rap it like me. There ain't too many rappers really that done trapped in the streets. I'm just telling y'all they lying when they rap on these beats. And all they ever seem to talk about is clapping they heat. Every other song you hear how they be trafficking keys, but you don't ever see them in the precinct. The last of a dying breed, I swear we're nearly extinct. These rappers ain't realer than me, they're white boys. Seem to wanna stop and stand now. Let the roof back, girl, put your head down. Pour out some liquor for my folks that ain't here now. One of the hottest in the state when they mention me. Last summer, me and White made history. If I was patient, knew that I would pop eventually. This for my people sitting in the penitentiary. 6 seconds left, this for the victory. Toe struggle set a pick, and I'ma hit a three. This for the local rappers out there dissing me. What you eat don't really make a shit to me. What you drink don't really make a piss to me. Guess it's best we agree just to disagree. I woke up out of dead sleep with an epiphany. I'm one of the best in Middle Tennessee. So sick, I need a band-aid or a deal. Somebody needs to sign me. But if you're looking for me, you know where to find me. Every day I'm still in the south side streets. Still trying to turn a split to a nine-piece. Man, for all the fans that stuck beside me, through all the mixtapes that I was out here grinding, I told y'all that we gon' make it to the top, y'all. Like David, all I really need's a rock, y'all. And a slingshot. Man, I'm steamed hot. Man, I bring blocks down with every mixtape that I drop. I swear I'm hot. They can't take my spot until the day they finally put me in a pine box. No 50, but I could take 9 shots. Is that what it's gonna take for me to sign the dot? I'm better off when I'm trying to prove them all. With no real backing, I've been doing on my own. Finally doing good, and I ain't trying to do them wrong. And I promised that I would never diss them in a song. It was my mistake, the freestyle just came out. Didn't realize it would ring out. Never knew so many people listened to me. It was a test, and plus it was taken out of context. I got love for Lil White, got love for Partee, got love for white music, the label that signed me. I stood by their side and they stood by mine. So y'all probably think that I'm out of my mind, but it's real.